3,500 ACT vocabulary words. Wordless 33. Encomium. High praise, formal expression of praise, tribute. Monumental. Massive, taking a great amount of time and effort to complete, in manner of a monument. Elate. Lifted up, raised, elevated, fill with optimism. Skepticism. Doubt about the truth of something, doubting or questioning attitude or state of mind. Postpone. Hold back to a later time, delay, defer. Rife. Excessively abundant or numerous, in widespread existence, practice, or use. Gruff. Having rough, surly, or harsh nature. Levity. Lack of seriousness, lightness of manner or speech, especially when inappropriate. Stretch. Extend, pull in opposite directions, lie down comfortably. Chart. Graph, diagram, map showing coastlines, water depths, or other information of use to navigators. Spoil. Go bad, rot, decay, become unfit for consumption or use. Nondescript. Dull and uninteresting, lacking distinct or individual. Coagulate. Cause transformation of liquid into or as if into soft, semi-solid, or solid mass. Degradation. Humiliation, debasement, decline to a lower condition, quality, or level. Decadence. Process, condition, or period of deterioration or decline, falling off or away, decay. Retroactive. Extending in scope or effect to a prior time or to prior conditions. Repast. Food eaten or provided at a meal, feast, banquet. Mimicry. Imitation, act, practice, or art of mimicking. Immense. Enormous, boundless, so great as to be beyond measurement. Indented. Cut in the edge into points or inequalities, like teeth, having an uneven, irregular border. Garnish. Decorate with ornamental appendages. Strident. Loud and harsh, insistent, high-pitched, rough-sounding. Tenderness. Gentleness, softness, affection, tendency to express warm, compassionate feelings. Dispose. Get rid of, settle or decide a matter, place or set in a particular order, arrange. Atrophy. Wasting away, decrease in size, reduction in the functionality of an organ caused by disease. Communicate. Send information about, make known, impart, reveal clearly. ire. Anger, wrath, keen resentment, irritate. Inundate. Overwhelm, cover with water, especially floodwaters. Osprey. Large harmless hawk found worldwide that feeds on fish and builds a bulky nest often occupied for years. Frond. Fern leaf, especially compound leaf, palm or banana leaf. Facetious. Joking, often inappropriately, humorous. Polyglot. Speaking, writing, written in, or composed of several languages. Bristly. Having or covered with protective barbs or others, very irritable. Body. Indecent, obscene, humorously coarse. Pecuniary. Relating to money, requiring payment of money. Garbled. Mixed up, difficult to understand because it has been distorted. Indisputable. Not open to question, obviously true, beyond dispute or doubt. Luxuriant. Abundant, rich and splendid, fertile. Martinet. Strict disciplinarian, one who demands absolute adherence to forms and rules. Circuit. Electrical device that provides a path for electrical current to flow. Outermost. Farmost, utmost, outmost. Most distant from the center or inside. Expletive. Interjection, word or phrase having no independent meaning, expression usually of surprise or anger. Titular. Nominal holding of title without obligations, existing in name only, nominal. Unwitting. Not intended, not knowing, unaware, ignorant. Haul. Draw slowly or heavily, pull or drag forcibly, shift direction. Opiate. Medicine to induce sleep or deaden pain, something that relieves emotions or causes inaction. Horizontal. Flat, level, parallel to or in a baseline. Implacable. Incapable of being pacified, not to be relieved. Incidence. Rate of occurrence, particular occurrence. Enclave. Country or part of a country lying wholly within boundaries of another. Opprobrious. Bringing disgrace, shameful or infamous. accommodating, helpful in bringing about a harmonious adaptation. Scamp. One that is dishonest or troublemaker, especially a impish youngster. Shyness. Feeling of fear of embarrassment. Marquee. Large tent, often with open sides, used chiefly for outdoor entertainment, roof-like structure. Refurbish. Renovate, make bright by polishing. Causal. Implying cause and effect relationship. Infuse. Introduce into the body through a vein, undergo the process of infusion. Brain. Make oneself tidy in appearance, feel self-satisfaction. Flourish. Grow well, decorate with ornaments, be in a period of productivity. Satirical. Mocking, exposing human folly to ridicule. Meander. Follow a winding and turning course, move aimlessly and idly without fixed direction. Gambol. Dance and skip about in sport, leap playfully. Indoctrinate. Teach with biased or one-sided ideology, teach doctrines to, teach uncritically. Tasteless. Lacking flavor, not having or showing good taste. Cipher. Secret code, an Arabic numeral or figure, a number. Embellish. Adorn, make beautiful, as by ornamentation, decorate. Unemployed. Jobless, idle, out of work. Strenuously. In a strenuous manner, strongly or vigorously.